Jed here to discuss the GoTo Connect Teams Connector and demonstrate how it integrates with Microsoft Teams. By using Microsoft Teams Direct Routing, GoTo Connect can be the cloud system for your Teams tenant. GoTo Connect provides you with ways to work wherever you are. Somebody can accomplish that by using the desktop, browser, or mobile versions of the product. When you combine GoTo Connect with the Teams Connector, you then provide your users with advanced phone features and a failover solution in the event of a Microsoft Teams outage. If you have questions about how to install the GoTo Connect Teams Connector, please contact your sales representative. I've already logged into Microsoft Teams and have synced it with the GoTo Connect Teams Connector. Let's click the Calls button on the left sidebar. Once the GoTo Connect Teams Connector has been enabled, you'll see the dial pad here in the left-hand corner. Above the numbers, you'll see your GoTo Connect phone number or company extension. When a new call comes in, you'll have the chance to answer it from within Microsoft Teams instead of having to use a different program. Even though you're on a GoTo Connect call, you can still use Microsoft Teams features. The native call controls can be accessed by clicking the More icon. Those include call parking, call transfer options, and even live captioning. Click the profile picture. We can also see that our present status has been updated in the same way as a Teams call or Teams meeting. The Click to Call option through GoTo Connect is available for Microsoft products when a phone number link is clicked in different Office 365 programs like Outlook. For example, a call will be initiated if I click the link like you see here. In clicking that link, you may be asked to choose a preferred program to complete the call. If that is the case, select Microsoft Teams. So what does GoTo Connect offer? You have access to e-faxing, SMS and MMS messaging options, their first-party contact center solution, and a dynamic visual dial plan editor, to name a few. Hopefully you never experience an outage with Microsoft Teams. However, if that ever happens, rest assured that you can fall back on GoTo Connect to make and accept all of your business calls since the product lives outside of Microsoft 365. That's all there is to see how Microsoft Teams works with the GoTo Connect Teams Connector. Be sure to look at GoTo Connect's tier options to find which one best suits your company needs.